Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to add social media links to your WordPress website. This is a great way to connect with your audience and promote your social profiles. Let's get started. First, log into your WordPress dashboard. You can do this by visiting your website.com/wp-admin and entering your credentials. Once you're in the dashboard, go to Appearance and then select Widgets. Widgets are a simple way to add various features to your site. Here you can choose a text or custom HTML widget. Drag it into your desired widget area, like the sidebar or footer. In the widget, you can enter HTML code for your social media links. For example, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Make sure to replace the URLs with your actual social media links. Click Save to update. If you prefer a more visual approach, you can use a plugin. Go to Plugins and then Add New. In the search bar, type social media icons. A popular choice is Simple Social Icons. Click Install now and then Activate. After activation, go to Appearance and select Widgets again. You'll see a new widget for Simple Social Icons. Drag it to your desired widget area. Now you can customize the icons by adding your social media URLs and choosing icon styles. Make sure to click Save when you're done. Another way to add social media links is through your navigation menu. Go to Appearance and select Menus. Click on Custom Links in the left column. Enter your social media URL. Add a label like Facebook and click Add to Menu. Rearrange it as needed and click Save Menu. And that's it. You've successfully added social media links to your WordPress website. Don't forget to check your site to see how it looks. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more tips. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.